All right, the next song we will be listening to is called A Lifetime of Joy. That was different, dude. This is a very, very different sounding album than the last one. Got like a jazz kind of vibe they're going with here. Oh, it's a short song. Okay. Go right into Submarines, huh? All right. That was a pretty dope riff. Harmony. Thank you. like that. That was actually a really good song. Very different. Like I said, this album sounds a lot different compared to, you know, like Fantastic Planet and the Hot Traveler album, which I can't remember the name of it. And like, it's kind of like got their old vibes in it. I hear some of their old vibes coming through this album. The stuff like Bernie and Frogs and all that, all the old stuff. And just kind of bringing back their old sound in this. I'm not sure how I feel about it, to be honest. The album's good so far. I wouldn't say it's a 10 out of 10 yet. There's a couple songs. It's just kind of like, why'd you put them there? But yeah, like the Lifetime of Joy, really care for that one. That's one out of like four I don't like.